Here is the part two where if the first two customers have the same sales, the rank will always be two. It will not start with the one. Ideally, we want to see one, one followed by a three because the first two customers are equal. Here it would be two, two followed by a three. So let's take a simple data set, same version. I removed the names just to make it easy for us to see. So here ideally the rank that we want to get is 1 1 followed by 2 and not 2, 3 and 4 here, which is what we want to get. So if you look at the Joshua's original logic, so let's just walk through that and to see why it is not working. So where I am asking, let's say I'm in C1, I am finding all sales records which are equal or, you know, greater than me. So in this case I get 100, so I get basically 100 here, 1 and 1 2, so that's what I get, 2 here, 2 here. In this case I get these 2 plus 80, I get 3 and 4. So in these two cases it's working fine, in this case it's not working fine. So we need a slight different change. So when we use a equal condition, we are getting both of these records. So the switch I made is I dropped the equal condition. So I would get only the records which are above me. In that case, if I do a simple number of records, I will get a zero here, I will get a zero here. And in this case, since I have two customers above me, I'll get two and three. So we can see from here, in these two cases, the simpler cases, I need to add a one here to really get the correct rank. So in this case also I need to basically add a 1. So this is how it's gonna work here. But how do I get basically 2 and 3 and 0 here? That is where basically, so if you look at the concept of join, rather than doing an inner join, if I do a full left outer join, in that case C1 would be still there and on the right hand side the customer would all be null. So if I count, rather than using number of records, if I count non-null customers, I'm going to get 0, 0 here and 2 and 3 here. We will see this in the flow. So let's go here. So just for the purpose of reference, this is the original Joshua's article. You can see I brought this data set. So I have two scenarios, both the scenarios equal. So I removed one of them just for you to see the equal and the unique part. So I tested both so that the algorithm works both, but for our purposes we want to be looking at only, let's say, equal. So if I do this, so now you can see I have just these four records and Joshua's original article gives, this is the rank it is giving, 2, 2, 3 and 4, because he is using number of records. So now if I go to this part where what the change I am suggesting, here the only change I am suggesting, I drop the equal to sign. Yeah. So if you see this, the first problem you are seeing is, so before this in the aggregate we had four records, four customers. So when I used the equal to and did not change the, leave it at the default join, so I actually lost the first two customers. If you see, look down to the data set, it is easier to see it here. So let's go here. So you could see we do not have the first two records. So all I need to do is to do a full join, left outer join. So now I got NaN. If you see NaN, so you can see the left side has come in fully, right side is everything is empty. All I am going to do in this aggregate is to count this customer. So non-null only will be counted, null will be ignored. So we can see here, if I take NaN, so I get basically zero. If I get the next guy, the third guy, so I get two. Roger again gets a zero because there's nothing, and then Shakira, and then all I do is this count customers with less sales, that is the number which plus one gives us the rank which I want, which is what I did as a calculated field here. So rank is count customers with less sales plus one, that gives me the value that I want. Just to make the thing easy to see, I also get the join, do a join to get the sales number back again, so that we can see it side by side. So we can see in this case, for example, if I click on NaN, so I can see he has 100 and Roger also has 100, both have rank 1, and Preston has 80, rank 3, and Shakira has rank 4. Yeah, so that's all the change in this algorithm.